Dear Microsoft, could you guys stop fucking with the user interface? I had just gotten used to the old dashboard, and now you fucked it right in the ass again. What is this shit? What is it about you and trying to make this shit look like Windows 8? I don't like Windows 8. No one likes Windows 8. Stop fucking with the goddamn dashboard! I also really don't like that now I have to deal with fucking stupid ads on it anymore. I hate your ads. Fuck your ads. Fuck this. Fuck this. These I want. I need these because these are what I use. I use Microsoft Edge to watch tranny porn. I like Netflix and watching Little Witch Academia. And hey, look, I'm playing Dishonored. Omoro, love that. But fuck the rest of this shit. What even is this? Why do we need this stuff? This is stupid. I fucking hate it. Stop fucking with the dashboard.